Good morning, good afternoon, everybody. My name is Inspector Fire, and back through the weekend. Seriously, like, when the weekend comes on, when you just don't do that, it feels a bit weird, and then be on Monday, be like, oh, shoot, I got to record. Anyway, yeah, I'm back with Kingdom Hearts 3, and yeah, so we're in the Frozen one. We all seen Let It Go. That's you got in it like something go. Frozen means let the song go. So yeah, we just met Olaf. Everybody was kind of freaking out about, or Donald could be just did not believe. So So yeah. So I guess we're gonna follow Olaf. Oh yeah, the new key, but let's see. Oh right, let's see. Huh. I gotta do okay. I gotta do this one. So yeah, let's see what we could find and pick up. Yeah. Oh yeah. I think I find a new editing program, so I think the sound problem is fixed, but that is something gonna be popping up in the middle of the screen. So I hope that better. If you guys don't want thing popping up and how to have this noise problem, I could change it back. Like I said, I'm gonna still keep looking for that perfect one, but for now, you guys, I gotta deal with my bull, so I'm sorry. Ooh, Joey's dying. I've not seen dying in a while, have I? Hmm?
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Still never explain how old I could walk and talk.
See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You were right!
I wanna look!
Again, I said, don't think why that's so amazing.
You really are alive. What's making you walk?
Magic. Come on, Sora. Well, you cannot be the best.
My feet.
You did friends with a walking, talking dog and a walking, talking duck.
Know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky?
Spiky?
Yeah, Sora. You.
My hair?
Yes.
Wait. Why don't I get a color too?
Really?
My name is Sora.
Really? That's what you bother about? Your hair is spiky.
The green.
Don't you know you're an anime character?
And I know they're protagonist. Strangers,
not a protagonist, they're a main character.
Nice.
Yeah. I'm quite weird not an anime.
And this is Sven.
Nice to meet you.
Wait, did you not win to a JoJo in
your book?
Where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Hey.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too. Huh?
You know Elsa?
Kind of.
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Positive. Get the organization to see one her. But maybe.
Right. I know we just met, but Sora, was it?
Yes.
I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
It got out of my hair, there.
I'm right there with you.
Yeah, my hair.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
I guess. I was saving the world, but I got time to stop.
Looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf, you're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
Huh. Again, so excited for 4 years to come out. Ooh, I'm more definitely gonna see that movie.
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close.
Oh, we used to be best buddies, and now we're not. Oh, wait, are they gonna sing that song? I really like that song too. Most people don't bring it up enough. We get dumb of it, but not enough, I think.
But then, One day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
We need to let it go, Zhong, but Zhong, nah, let's skip it. Oh, wait, no, never mind. I'm sorry, Disney.
Elsa?
Take my money.
Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed.
What the heck?
We barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation.
What?
Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk.
Wow, my.
But at the party, I did something that made her mad.
Please stop.
We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then,
my mother.
That's when she used her magic to push me away.
My mother.
It was all my fault.
I never made my energy with my voice and disgusting were bad, but that was terrible. Pretty my last video was bad, but I know I think might be better for all of your quality.
Please, I know you're in there.
Oh, it's too kind of
fancy. People are asking where you've been. They say I have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?
Dang it, Disney! Yeah, just take my money. I already downloaded this song on my phone.
Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared.
Who Riku?
He thought he had to push me away to protect me.
Elsa
is the same.
Oh, he's anything in your head.
If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
You know it. That's right.
Guys,
you.
I need some help.
Not me, because I'm not. It doesn't tell me I'm not going to be in this that much. Doesn't tell me if that thing goes over for anything to go with it.
A stick problem?
Yes.
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Falling apart? How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman.
Oh, my body
we'll
gonna
just
die.
Put him back together.
What?
Really?
You can do that?
Well, I gotta see this.
Why did those spies? I don't know.
Could you guys help us look for him?
If it's like all his skills show up, I feel like he should not really be that spy, right?
Hey, I'm over this way.
Huh?
What? Okay, good. Yeah, that would be that going crazy. Is he over here?
It's okay. I'm having fun just waiting.
Where are you, Olaf? Give me a signal. Are you being icy to eat?
Are these trees made of ice?
Why?
Wait. Look at the little snow blossoms growing on them.
Oh, yeah.
It's okay. I'm having fun just waiting.
Okay, you're gonna get some going on here. Where are you? Are you up here?
La 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 la.
I see, it's difficult. That's not him.
Sven?
The heck?
Kristoff?
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Quiet, anything but quiet.
Why don't we look up above the waterfall?
Hey, I'm over this way.
Thank you, guys. Thank you for being so helpful.
Kristoff?
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Can I mute you two? I know.
I can hear you. You're getting closer.
That's the first youthful thing you ever say.
Okay, getting dizzy.
Okay, so he is here. I knew it.
Hey,
how the heck you get in a snowball?
Olaf, there you are. I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Oh, well,
I'm glad we did.
Hey, where you did the nose?
Well, I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
Goofy, don't dare take my job. I don't go to your world and take your job holding up the sail and not healing people.
Hey, come get in the rain.
I can see that.
We must have startled them.
Oh, don't want to melt him.
If we approach real quiet-like, we might be able to get the jump on him.
Why is his leg running away?
I caught them!
Hold on, can you not control your body? I don't know, where did he
lay? It's kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
But he is a snowman, though.
This might be Olaf.
There's only one way to find out.
Think that's all of him?
Well, what would you see?
I don't know what to do next.
That could be it, but nah, you can't get picked.
Why does everybody look all wobbly?
It's not us, Olaf. You're about to tip over.
Huh?
Oh,
no.
Okay,
yeah,
that's what I did.
I kind of figured that was wrong.
Would you?
You sure you never slid past my body? Ever?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
You can't have gone too far.
Yeah, do I gotta do a booty to my nigga attack? I got a new thunder spell.
Back off!
It is a new one.
Where did he go?
I don't know. Yeah, you keep looking.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all
this
snow.
I know
who.
I know for sure that not it. But Bobby wants to put it on and see what that look like.
Yeah.
Okay, I think I saw it.
It can't have gone too far.
Thank you. They got to be it.
This is Olaf's body.
Button and all.
Think that's all of him?
Oh, I think he's running, but he's only got so many buckets. Thinking he do got a lot of items though. They won't get him a shit. But he put me that anime character. He do have more pockets and more belts.
You sure something's not missing?
Yeah, he knows. He looked over. No. Oh, my mother! Right. I did not notice it, but he got little hair, like little ticks. I did not notice that.
New nose, the one Anna gave me.
He got that zip.
Do you have his nose?
Hair.
I don't think so.
No, didn't see it.
Oh.
Sven.
Hey, why didn't he that eat it there? Did he know?
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Yeah, that's how you know he does that to help. You 100 beat.
Hey, Kristoff.
Oh, yeah,
how did this
adorable.
Happen anyway? You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals. Well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it.
The Heartless.
Yeah. The Heartless. And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look.
Oh no, don't. Oh, that mean Anna gonna have to help us?
They're back.
Oh, Finn?
No!
Or even Olaf?
Today.
We know how to handle them.
Are they gonna actually help us?
Anna, Kristoff, keep going.
What?
Okay.
Keep going? No!
Wait, what?
No! Help us! No! Why? Oh, so you suck. I wanna work with them.
Yeah!
I think fire spell would be more. Aye!
Back off! Back off! Try this!
I don't know why I'm looking at that, huh?
Back off! Back off!
Boy, I got a freaking rocket launcher. Don't mess with a boy with a rocket launcher. Hey! You wanna mess with me, huh, big guy? I told you, rocket launcher beats monster with every time, man. Oh, that was beautiful. I don't know why I don't have to use this keyblade more often, man. No, I don't know what that guy. I got covered in something he never used. I'm waiting here to use that more. Okay, okay. So, yeah, next fight I can do that summon with guys. That would be... Dude, I don't remember the Lion King one, right? Yeah, the Lion King one. Okay, the first one we got is the Wreck-It Ralph one. Did I show you guys that? Oh, see what game. Remember my old video right now. The replay are we going here? You gotta kinda that thing go up ahead. I gotta do we go this way. They get no snow blitz, you know. Hey, I think I came this way. Okay. So okay, that was easy. But hopefully they will be different when I can see the more of the again movie now. At the end of the day, that's what we're watching here. A movie. Ooh. I have no idea where I'm going. Yay. Shoot, I'm actually lost right now. I don't went that way. I don't went that way. Where did they go? Ah, this way. Okay, it all finished, huh? Okay, yeah, it all finished. I feel like everybody was just screaming at me. They mean to go to the left, you dumbass. BT 30, everybody. Dude, you little kid, what me do? Ooh, treasure! And my body are dead. Okay, you gotta give me a quick moment while I look for the batteries. No, yeah. Hey, I'm sorry about that. I did you all know. I probably gotta do my way. That was a stupid way how I did that. But anyway, I'm back, everybody. I'm sorry. Find new battery, though. Yay, batteries! Huh? Yeah. I wish you keep by my team next time, but okay, let's keep going now. Oh, good mother, that's gonna be some energy. I don't know why I'm complaining. That's actually oh, excellent! I know how to snow these guys away. Come on, come on, come on! To get on top of this! Ow! Oh! Double with that knee in order to roll with your punches. That mean. Oh, these guys definitely. They need to bar up and leave me alone. Oh wow, who knew the ultimate weapon gets the Hoxie and not the keybay or the magic spell, but a snowball? Who knew? I'm just looking around because I'm not making nothing that any guy is screwing in it. But that means Donald and Goofy will let me know if I'm making any guy screwing in it. They won't shut up about it. I had to know that I got a bat in here with them. Ooh, do you think I can make it? I really think I can make it. Nah, probably too early. You can see all my moves. Okay, do I got anything to make me... better equip. Ah, dude, that's okay. Alright, I could bring another one down. Maybe that could help. Let's see. Put that one down. What about you? No. Okay, now I'm gonna update my mood list a little bit. Now, that one. Ooh, okay. Okay, put that one here again. Okay, let's see if I can make this. Yeah. Oh, I did! Thank mother, I got that move. I done unlocked it. Woohoo! Okay, I think I'll make jumping things a little bit more easy. Wait, what?
We better skedaddle.
I have no idea what you got to say. Jump on a snowball, please! Well, we're gonna need a big ball to take care of him. Oh, maybe not. Huh, too easy. Why do you want to get it on a snowball? Then that do more damage than all he keybaits. I wait. Be damn me, I could do the snowball in a boss battle at the end of the day. I want to do this for a boss battle. If not, that would be highly disappointing to you, Kingdom Hearts. How did you see it? How did I miss? Okay, 1, 2, 3. I see. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. No, not worth it. Woohoo!
Fire! My shield ready!
But they got not worth it. That's why I'm not doing my super move thing, my transformation. Mama. Oh yeah, got another. Oh god. No.
Here we go.
Oh wait. Ah, thank mama. Oh mama, but then he told me either. There we go. Did you do more? There's no more. Oh shoot, there is more. What? I didn't even notice that. Hey, I forgot to use my summon. Oh my mother. I probably you guys would use my next summon, my next battle, and here I am. Oh shoot. Okay, did not mean to come down here, but I guess you're gonna be worth it. You are not worth it. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Where am I? Thank you. I was about to do that myself. Oh, wait, not that far down. Okay, good. There you go. God, they got me up the mountain. Oh, cool. Oh, no, this thing didn't have any muffin. What the heck? T-Shorter, what did you do to her? I mean, I know you see you were evil, but my mother, you blew her up.
There!
Oh, thank you. Oh, but I did because I used my summons. Ah. Okay, Death Father. Well, that hit my mind and I feel. I got anything I can feel on my mind? No, let me check my potions. Oh, here we go. I better use some health. Let's find out the monster. Okay, then use your mind to summon up the monster for attacking. And you do. I know Donald did that not his mind work, but I don't get it. Why can't he use his mind to summon up so that everybody else attack? Well, Goofy, fine, you can do it. You can do it a long ago to leave. Goofy, lucky you. You prepare for everything. But me and Donald, we got feeding. Donald don't even have pants on, though. You know he gold.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Thank you. He told you. What did I told you? I told you, when the ingredients come, Donald and Goofy would not let me down. Whoa! I did not mean to do that. Great. Where did he come from? No, I'm gonna make sure it's nothing. Okay. Boom it up, Michael Wynn. It's kind of pop out of nowhere. If not, where did you. Where did he come from? Alright, more ingredients. He's so funny. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna finish all the cooking on the screen. If you guys want me to finish all the cooking on screen, let me know. Otherwise, I will do it, because if not, I'm gonna do the rest of the cooking off screen. I gotta show you what happened at the end. I believe. Shoot. Oh yeah, no, don't worry. I won't forget. Let's see what the zombie gonna do, and it's Simba! Wait, did I zombie him? No, I haven't done. Oh, maybe I did in the boss battle. Oh yeah, I did, didn't I? Having a fire summon in the ice level, that was super helpful. See, I didn't even know he was gonna be fire. My bad, not summon, but God, what did he call it? Single summon? Linking. That's what he called. I link with them. Wait, I don't know what that means, because you didn't get a heart when you summon a character. That usually means. Oh, dude, I have to summon another one. That usually means the world has been destroyed, or you got taken over by the darkness like this world did a couple of times. But then later, this guy will come back. I don't know anything like that. Doesn't really explain how the single work of, like, do the single mean the work I enjoy or nah? I'm super confused how that work. Okay, they never really explain this. Wait, did we get from this way? Okay, they all mix up. Okay, I'm not worried about that one. Yeah. I'm sorry, what am I going to do with this? Yeah. Okay, maybe I finally got hit into a shortcut. I'm taking this shortcut. Woohoo! Sort of could be my fly at this point. I think more than it, please. Thank you. Snowballs, you know that means gonna be like a fight. Yeah, do this. Told you. Yeah, but we don't need you right now, Goofy. Oh, that means you're gonna be another fight? Did that Dewey really protect her? Oh my mother, I think that was the most abandoned thing I have ever seen. But as you hear all my magic, like, come on, it took me a while. They thought to do the ice spell off her? Cause I didn't do the fire build, so kind of against each other out. Come on, so a jump! On the snowball, thank you. Good boy. I'm gonna call him a girl. Although we got enemy here.
Alright, I love snow.
So much for Islander, Sora.
Hey, what happened to me coming up to D? Nothing for me to break, though. Why could I climb all the way up to that? Can I go ahead and jump in that Lion King again? Wait, I can make it down? Why not the firework, Donald? Wait, that is firework. No, not my. Thank you, Donald, for the fireworks. I'm not good at blocking. I bet you I know what you're thinking. What gave that away? You got me a almost never blocking TK. That's a block? Bopping on my mother. Mom, get her cookies. A box. Bopping. I know, right? I don't know why I couldn't have my mom. My mom's not even here. She has not faded. For my dad's birthday. So I'm here by myself. Well, but that me and my baby sisters. So I'm gonna. And it. Dump that stuff out. Dark Sword and the Back Sword to go on with it. I didn't even give it that mod thing again. Oh, maybe I'm just joking. I don't know. Doctor of the Back Soda! Oh shoot, I didn't even notice it, but you can every time you... Oh, what is... I don't know what that is, but... That's so cool! Like, he leaves a thing of evil. That awesome. I like Doctor. Remember Doctor got into doing Kingdom Hearts 2 when you use that fire form too much. Okay, that means you can hold two key base. Don't know why can you do that now? I really like that. I never played Kingdom Hearts 2. I'm not even gonna lie. But I remember that you don't burn. Like, you know what? One time I really need to bathe every Kingdom Hearts. Let me rephrase that. Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2 for you guys. And you got one task for me, bathe Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2. I'm not paying every single one because they kinda suck. Some of them kinda suck. Not gonna lie. They made one for the phone. Like, you got one to bait that one? One for the phone for you guys? Yeah, I won't. But I don't know about the phone game. I think I hear people say the phone one was okay. But it's a weird because, like, why would you make the game? By the way, that game also did a port in that every Kingdom Hearts game is a port in. On a phone. By the way, I think Kingdom Hearts is the longest game series in a while. Like, I think it in order you gotta actually pay everyone. Right? I think so. I'm gonna say that it is. I feel like I can get like a ton of comments telling me I'm wrong. Thomas. There, Donald, I know it's you today, you can hear me.
We're back! Finally!
What, are we back with the game? It is! Continue from the movie! It's so weird that sometimes they can... I copy things from the movie pretty well, because I remember it from the movie. Is that that's the honor that is grinding, or I'm like, hey, they go dump tears like over here, and he's see that. Oh, I knew that. You gotta remember that. That was I love it, but I love that. We have to edit the origin game now. Nah, the origin game is like a bad part of the game. You're gonna agree with me, right? The long but lonely screen. Oh, okay, there we go. That's a story time or movie time? Whatever, I got my popcorn right here. It's gonna be a good movie.
You kind of set off an eternal winter? Everywhere. Everywhere? Well, it's okay, you can just unfreeze it. No, I can't. I don't know how. Sure you can. I know you can.
Oh, we gotta get that song? My bad, that song wasn't popular enough. We're moving on. I'll take a fin. Was he like that in the movie? Jeez, Dini, you gotta make me want to go back and watch the movie now. Oh, Dini, the evil Dini! Now I'm thinking about it, every time I go to the Kingdom Hearts world, I always wanted to watch the movie. Like, the Monster Inc., I wanna watch that movie now, the Door Story. Now even Frozen, I wanna watch that movie again, even though I watched it enough times. Oh, shoot, she froze her heart. Oh, do that mean are we gonna like try to warm her hotter with our keyblade magic and that avoid your jewels or what? They do love girl only wanna do it, but what are they gonna do? It only they hit the thing gonna come in and like make a deal with her phone and arse or something. What the way sort of?
No. I'm fine. But I think something terrible must have happened.
Wait, why would you feel that? Okay. Why did he feel that?
What?
I'm so confused! Yeah, do he have some kind of psychic power to all his friends now?
Go away.
I'm so confused. Well, that gotta be a hurt for the butt.
Watch out for my butt!
Hey, it is not nice to throw
whoa,
people!
Whoa, feisty pants. Okay,
go.
Relax. Just calm down.
Okay, all
just
right.
Let
I'm
the
okay.
snowman be.
I'm calm. Right.
Huh? Oh, come on.
Why would you get angry with that, Dad?
Now you made
is that like, don't buy
him.
Throwing
you
a bit of that?
No,
well,
no, not you,
you
guys.
We can buy you some time.
Yeah, they have they already gone. Oh, get the heck out of here. So are you fighting bigger and dangerous here? Get the heck out of here with that. You dead on fire that. Get the heck out of here, Sora. You fight bigger and tougher. You just fought like a dragon ice team. You got to be higher than a dragon, devil.
I got an idea!
Captain, what are you doing?
Oh, that's perfect!
Wait, why don't you use fire mine to melt them?
Get ready! Okay, now! Oh, yeah!
Is that done?
Bring it, Snowball!
No, I got a little thing he needed to meet. His name is Simba! You ain't near that high, he will hunt with everybody I meet. But he's a lioness. I'm sorry, Battle. But, oh! Boom! Boom! That's what's up now! Wait, what? Wait, what's his name? Did they give me a name in the movie? Did they call you a Snowball or something? Boom, baby! How you like them apples? Oh, I think he liked them a lot. Cause I'm actually using these trees to knock him out, right? Ow! I got away, I got to do something a bit stronger than my daughter, you key, babe. But hey, what did you ask me?
Back off.
Oh, that was easy.
Come on. Right
there. Yeah, that didn't help me, guys. We're doing this for. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Oh, oh, oh. Okay, let me just shoot my rocket at the fool. Oh, Donald, you actually hear me! Oh, my mama! Oh, was that too early? No, he goofy dead now, you'll hold him. I'm sorry, it was just so beautiful. Donald, heal me! That's a miracle! Ow, ow! But the miracle may not be laughing. Oh, cool, I did not know this. Dude, I really need to experiment with multi key base. I mean, we are dogs, I think we shoot them. Oh, okay, they were over. Oh, I missed my opportunity, you little punk! Hey, Dark Soda, save my life now! Oh, you don't wanna. Oh, you do not mess with a walk. Okay, never mind. He kicking my butt quite well now. There we go. Dark Soda, take care of it. Okay, I'm about to die if I don't do something to you. Okay, ah! Oh my mother, oh my god, I forgot about that coin. I'm gonna go out there and wreck a miracle. Wait. No! You did that now, Goofy! No! Ow! Ow! Do you get... Ow! Okay, you made me guys think I'm my friend here. I didn't think I was gonna need it. Well, I got a couple more hits left. They do not help me show you how good I am. Look at that! That's a one hit! I couldn't hit him one more time! Oh, my mother, they're not helping me. Okay, no, I think I got the episode with Sora. For the whatever his name is.
What?
How many times? What? That like a third time I got knocked off the mountain. Seriously. It wasn't pretty. He could easily come
so,
up.
So soft. We could do this 100 times.
Oh, God, so I don't think that idea.
What's that?
Oh, you sure you don't want to go again?
Goofy, you're not helping it.
No, thank you.
Well, oh, so I didn't
make it. Do you think everybody else made it?
Well, I don't think the snow monster got him.
Oh, God, no, he would do be kicking my butt. Seriously, I died from him.
Makes sense. For us, too. We still need to talk to Elsa.
Second time's the charm.
Yeah,
we could
just
leave.
To the ice palace.
Oh, we could leave. I thought we'd leave me. Can we just leave, please?
That big snowman wasn't too friendly,
okay.
Huh?
Okay.
Yeah, I love Olaf better.
But Olaf is
seem
adorable.
To have some kind of connection to Elsa.
But okay, now I'm gonna end the video. So be like, comment, subscribe, share the video with your friends or family. Maybe they might have a lot of them, maybe not. Maybe you might have a lot of them. Maybe not. I don't know. I don't know what you like or dislike. Oh, ho, ho, ho. I'm sorry. I'm gonna. Mama. Why do I smacky thing? Don't do a smacky thing. Okay, never mind. Okay. I don't know how to end the video. So, this is me saying bye, I guess. And. Keep the body by your desk, I guess. You never know, you might need it, though. Bye or whatever. That me a bye! Goofiness, I don't know. There.